Hey, and we back. Welcome to my channel. It's Anine K. Hey. So good morning, you guys. Yes. I'm out the house today, of course, again. I actually just got up and got out. Baby just got the car fixed. Ooh, my eyebrows looking a little thicky today. I like that. I'm sorry, y'all, but yeah. So, excuse that eyebrow. It's doing its own thing today. Yeah, or whatever. I didn't really do nothing to him. I just kind of woo-woo and kept going. So, yeah, baby just got the car fixed. We about to go vacuum out the car thing, and then, baby, I get her hair done. I'm probably going to go to the mall for a second and get me an outfit. And then, yeah. So, I just wanted to pop in real quick, say hey. But we'll be back. Now we're about to vacuum. You live with an, excuse that seat right there. Sorry. Grass and animals. Well, this one. Sleeping. You what? Crispy. Yeah. Hey. We back. Welcome to Sanan K. Hey. We just gonna do a little small, little quick, little mukbang for y'all. We at Tsunami. If you in the South Carolina, Columbia area, we're downtown at Tsunami Sushi Restaurant. So, let me show y'all what we got. Well, actually, I could just move the camera. So, both got firecrackers. I love the firecracker roll. Baby do too. It's pretty good. Clearly tan it up. Yeah. I got my soy sauce, my red sauce, no eel sauce, and I got white sauce. But I like eel sauce. They just didn't bring me none. How your sushi taste?
Good.
Delicious. I'm just new to this, but let me get y'all. So it's like crab, rice, shrimp,
salmon,
seaweed.
It's fried.
And I got wasabi. The green stuff is wasabi on there.
I don't like wasabi. It's hot. It's too hot for me. In my mind. Definitely too hot. That's a big roll. Pretty big.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. You see that? I'm gonna zoom in there. That's one big roll.
Yeah.
And crunchy. If you like deep fried. Thank you. Top it off. You know, gotta have one of these.
Lemon is definitely good. I don't
care. It's perfect with sushi.
I was telling them that.
Yes, delicious. Combination. Try it. A couple orange slices. Definitely try it. and it's gonna put me right where I need to be though. I promise you.
You hungry? You need a lot of room for you not to be that big.
Well, because I was
recording
that talk. Well, my mouth in school was too good because he has work tomorrow, so we didn't even know he's gonna be at work.
Yeah.
All right. I'm trying to think ahead. So.
Well, I struggle with eating with chopsticks when I got nails on.
You struggle with chopsticks even without nails on. You just end up dropping your chopsticks and picking it, eating it with your hand.
Mm-hmm.
Every time.
Yeah. Let me see how it look like on the inside. If I could pick it up. Nope. It's gonna fall apart.
Oh, that looks good.
That's the salmon. Wasabi time.
I put my
wasabi in your soy sauce?
In the red sauce.
Oh, it's in the red sauce too?
I put it in there and mix it up. So it's like you get little chunks of wasabi throughout the when you dip it.
That's how it is with my arm.
How you got a big one roll like that? Yo, that's a big arm that pan.
That ain't right. Let me wasabi him down too.
That ain't right.
My best friend is coming to eat lunch with us. I bet y'all can't eat this much wasabi.
I'm not even gonna try.
Oh yeah. Wasabi that bad boy down. Y'all, I'm done with chopsticks now. All hands on deck. Sometimes I like to dip it in the red sauce you got. And then flip it over. And then dip it in the soy sauce with the wasabi. Like that. And I get a double bite.
I'm trying to figure out how you got more rolls than me. And me, I wasn't even eating that fast. I only got 3 days. This was meant to be your plate. I believe.
You want one of my rolls?
No, I was just saying the size of my rolls are way smaller than your size. They must have mixed our plates up.
How they knew to give you that plate and to give me that plate? What if I eat a lot?
You eat like a bird.
It's so soft, my whole thing came apart. Mm. I can't wait till I'm able to go live on YouTube.
are scary.
Hmm?
Scary.
Why?
People. Not necessarily. You're going to be recording everything. Every minute of the day, seems like.
No, but I'm saying. Yeah, I can't pick this shit up. No, I'm saying, like, when I be able to go live, I could just go live instead of recording.
Right. Oh, yeah, true. Caruso, the party, yo, French fries and crepes.
Well, no, I will still record, but I just want to go live on YouTube so I can talk to different people.
You just do that through Instagram or Facebook. Same thing.
Right, but YouTube is better to go live on. You got a wide range of different people.
Yeah, they don't tell you can't play music and stuff.
Right. Versus Facebook be tripping.
No shade, Facebook.
That's a big, big one.
That's the one I want. I'm gonna eat it anyways.
Nope, here, I'll give you one.
It better be a little baby one.
No, I'm about to give you this one with a little wasabi on it.
You gonna roll the bag?
Well, give it back in. Yeah. Oh, this is really good. It fills you up too. It does. We could get full off of this. We're probably gonna be full off of this.
Most likely, yes. Crunch is amazing.
This the wasabi for me. Too much wasabi, it come out your nose. Can I get some of it?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, sure, it's really good. Yeah, so the firecracker is pretty much for people that don't like raw sushi. If you like fried sushi or anything with cooked food in it, try the firecracker.
That's good, Miss Devin.
Yeah. She gets it every time we come here. That's her go-to. There's no entrees or nothing. It's just firecracker.
Nope, firecracker. Give me that firecracker.
Wasabi got that
dough
running.
Mm-hmm.
I do. That's
good. Because that was a lot of wasabi.
You see that?
Oh! I wish you get.
We'll save this for later.
I wish you get.
Here's another one. If she wouldn't act like she was about to eat it.
That's a thumbnail.
Oh yeah, it is. That was classic just now.
Mm-hmm.
Let me just say how good it feels not to be able to go to work today. Oh, and everybody's gonna be at work today and I'm not gonna be there.
Uh-huh. And not.
Yes.
And not.
Yeah, it'll be a yes.
It's good.
I'm gonna go roll up.
I have three. Little sabi fell off.
I'm gonna sleep like a baby. That's what's gonna happen. Mm-hmm. Sure, I'm thinking, but I'm gonna get here, but okay, so. It shouldn't take them long, because we clean that far. But the boy stayed literally down the street.
Now. He didn't say you had to go pick nobody up.
He did say he had to go pick the boy up.
Is he ready?
I need to be at the door when I'm coming to get you, if I'm coming to get you.
Y'all, it's good. I'm really trying to savor it.
I'm not.
Which explains why I only got one left. When my best friend get here, I'm going to see if he going to say hey.
My nose is really running from this wasabi.
When the food's so good, all you can do is dance.
It was over with. So I got two. Yeah. Usually when we come to Salami, we get two. I get firecracker rolls, of course. We get, how many rolls we get? Like three?
Mm-hmm.
And what we get?
Three,
we get
two,
like,
four, six.
Yeah, two, four. We get like crab crunch, the Philadelphia. No, what is that? The Philadelphia? Yeah. That's good. It's cream cheese, salmon, and a cucumber.
And crab, yeah.
Right. No, it's just three things in the Philadelphia. It's not fried.
I don't know.
The crab crunch is fried. The Philadelphia is not fried. The Charleston is not fried, but that is good. What else we get?
Well, safe to say that my plate is completely empty.
They don't got nothing but sauces on her plate.
And I am good. I'm full. I'm right at the tip of the belly where I cannot eat anymore and be fine. For 2 beers, yeah, I'm good to go.
Them blue moons get you lit.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I'm going
to
say.
I can't wait to go to Charleston and get, we record our ride down there. And we're heading to Charleston tomorrow morning.
For her birthday, because her birthday was yesterday.
Unfortunately, I had to work on my birthday. I had to take one for the team. I had to take one for the team and go to work on my birthday like a real adult world people do.
No, her birthday was, what today is?
August
Thursday?
Today is the 2nd. It was 2 days ago.
So it was 2 days ago.
Just that past 2 days went by.
Mm-hmm. We missed the whole day.
Gosh, I ain't missed the whole day because I've been up since yesterday. Since yesterday.
I wouldn't leave me up on
4 o'clock. I've been up.
See how far they are.
Okay, we're gonna say bye to later, okay?
See you guys. I can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild.